4th, and it is Saturday, but in my eyes it's still Friday, and I actually adore Fridays for life because they're just so relaxing. Like, school is done, the weekend's coming, actually my favorite day. Just a rundown of my day. After school we went to Whole Foods, and then we went to dance, but dance was actually canceled, so we just took a little visit to the studio, and then we went to the gym, and then after that the snowstorm actually started. I was quite shocked because I opened the door to Dollarama and it actually like flew away. Then we came home, we watched 2.5 Men, actually my favorite show in the moment, and here we are now. What do you guys think of me recording myself in my sleep? 24 hour sleeping challenge. The noise of the outside is actually so peaceful. I love it. It is now Saturday, March 4th, around like 12:30 p.m. Today, I have dance from 1 to 3, but then after that, the rest of my day is free, so not too sure what I'm going to be doing. Okay, so recently, me and my sister have been watching Love is Blind on Netflix, and let me tell you, it's an interesting show. I just feel like it never works out well for the people involved. I mean, that doesn't make it any less entertaining, but I mean, it's a little bit. I know today I definitely want to get my homework over with, and I want to wash my hair. It's clearly, it is looking like an oil bath up in here. Right now, I'm also 3/4 into Unravel Me, so the second part of the Shatter Me series, and it is actually a little bit too good. Her writing is just so well written and so well thought out that like I want to annotate every single sentence, to be honest. My hair is looking nice and locked into my scalp. Okay, I'm gonna get going and I will see you guys later.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. stand by me, stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand, stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
Straight hair. So I'm gonna give this one a whirl. We'll see where it takes us.